Let's look at this question. Ryan International School has the following student profile. The average age of students at the school is 27 years. Okay, so they have some old students there. There are 215 students in the school. If another student, David, is added to the group, the average age increases by 0.1. Okay. While if Rahul is added, the average age decreases by 0.5. If Anton is removed from the group and David and Rahul are added, the average age decreases by 0.1. Find Anton's approximate age. Okay, here understanding of averages is critical. Look at this. If David is added, the average age increases by 0.1. What this means is, David's age should be the average plus he's bringing 0.1 extra for how many people? 216. So his age should be 27 plus 21.6 or 48.6. This is the age of David. Okay. Now for the same storyline, let's look at, this is not even Rahul, this is Rahul. When you look at Rahul, if he is getting added, the average decreases by 0.1. He has the average and he is bringing a deficit which everybody else has to supply with and give away 0.1. So he's brought a deficit of minus 21.6. So you add these two up, you get the solution answer for this, you get 5.4. So the ages of these two is 54. Ages of these two is 54. Or in other words, can you say David Rahul, even if they got added to the group, the average will continue to remain 27. It is just that now you will have 217 students with an average of 27. This will be the count of students and this will be their average age. Nothing is changing if Rahul and David both are getting added to the group. Finally, if Anton is removed from the group and David and Rahul are added, the average decreases by 0.5, which means Anton not only has his age as 27, but because he's taking away 0.1 from all the 217 people, his age should be 21.7. 27 plus 21.7 adds up to 48.7. And because the question says find Anton's approximate age, the answer will be option A, 49 years.